skills for intro to hip hop be are the chest pop, the walking chest pop, and the mannequin. First, we'll have the chest pop. You will pop your chest front, making sure your arms are going back here and not flinging backwards, but pulling out a sharp edge. Go to the other side, bend your knees, cross over and pop. Other side, bend your knees, cross over and pop. Again, to the front, cross over, bend your knees and pop. That would be the chest pop. And the walking chest pop is just like the chest pop, but you're going to walk with your feet. One foot steps out, cross, and pop. The other foot steps out, turning, cross, and pop. The other foot going to the other direction, turning, cross, and pop. The other foot, turning, bend your knees, cross, and pop. Next, the mannequin. The mannequin is just something that we do to freeze. Mannequin here. Bending this leg in the back. The leg in the front is extended. Arm is bent up. Arm is bent across. Switching sides. Again, the leg that is in front is extended. The leg that's in the back is bent. Arms up and arms in front of your chest. Then we'll go into a mannequin where you sit. The standing leg is going to bend. The opposite leg is going to sit on top. Hand on leg, underneath your chin. Stand still. Down. That would be the mannequin. And these are our skills for November. Intro to Hip Hop.